are at the Legoland theme park, and what better place than this to talk a bit about social constructionism. Social constructionism is a theory saying that social relations and social reality is constructed. This doesn't mean that the social doesn't exist. This park bench here exists, but our only way to access it is through the word and the notion of the park bench. So social constructionism argues that we can have different meanings connected to different things in various historical eras and in various cultural and geographical locations. Like being gay or being black can mean different things in different settings. We need to study language, communication, interaction to see how meaning is actively connected to different things. And if we think that things have universal meanings, we're doing things wrong.